right there in the line. Mommy, look your friend. I'm your class. Baby! We're back. Oh my God! Look who's here! Look who's here! Oh, so happy to see you! Oh, I love you! Oh, why do you look younger? Oh, Cammy! So happy to see you, come! Oh my God!
But for now I find it's only in my dreams that I can change the world. I'll be the sunlight in your universe. You would think my love was really something good. Baby, if I could.
In 1996, my life was changed for the better. The Sellinger family was blessed with an angel, and that angel went by the name of Cammy. Cammy came all the way from St. Vincent to live and work with my family for over 10 years. I spent my childhood and teenage years by her side, and when she left to go back to her family, I could not be apart from her for any longer. Here's a glimpse of our experience in St. Vincent together after being apart for 5 years.
I don't know what to do anymore.
Always good.
Yeah.
I say I tell him again. I say
this was forged.
Howard and Mindy.
Manufactured.
Joshua and Greg and Jennifer.
Stars,
I say, oh, don't forget Fisco.
The hydrogen in your body
was back to almost
a little bit after.
I say it was like a family. I stayed in work for her. She was 9 going on to 10 when I go
there.
I say, and we, the way how we go up. It wasn't like Cammy working with these people. It was like family.
It was family.
That's what I told
him. And I always felt that way.
And I say, they never show me a resentment. It's like it was home.
Yeah. Yeah.
I said, I could never tell anybody that I ever get a bad treatment in that house.
No.
Because it was, I say, and it was like, oh yeah, Jennifer.
Let's move to the next stage.
You got it?
The mind.
Yeah.
We know where the
Cammy, mind is. Cammy, do you see how long I was on for?
Yes.
Yeah, feelings, our emotions.
Yeah.
But honestly, Cammy, like, I was telling everyone, like, you were never my, just my nanny. You were my mom, you know?
Yeah. And we always tell people that.
Yeah. I always tell people that.
He said, let me tell you something. If you go there too and you work with them so long and they didn't love you, she wasn't going to call.
Yeah.
I said, you think I could have, Jennifer, I couldn't tell you no.
Yeah.
I didn't think about
my. But I heard it in your voice, though. I felt you were like nervous and hesitant.
I was kind of shocked.
Yeah.
I was kind of shocked. I said, my God, Jennifer, what am I going to do? Where, you know, I said, okay, she can have my bedroom. But my problem, I said, have a bathroom, she can be. I said, but the toilet? And I start worrying about that. I tell her, I say, I don't know. I tell him, I say, I don't know how she will adjust. He said, you don't worry. She will adjust. Like he could have seen to you.
Yeah.
Yeah, he said she will adjust. He said, as long as she died, she was dying to come and see you after all these years. I said, that's to show you how much love that she had for you. He told me that yesterday.
I couldn't turn her down and tell her no, Jennifer, my situation. I say if I was in
because God forbid, who knows when I'd ever be able to see you again.
What time for this? Jennifer, I am mad. I am mad with you.
I am vexed.
Jennifer, I am vexed and I can't take this no more with you.
What would happen when you'd come to my room and what would... It was, I had so many stuffed animals.
I just said, Jen... I don't believe this.
Oh my God, I remember
Jen, it. I don't believe this.
Every morning.
Oh my God, Jennifer, no, no, not this time, not this time. Yeah, you have to do better than this, Jen.
I remember you would try to take my stuffed animals and bring them in the garbage bag.
Down, down, downstairs in the garbage bag. Jennifer, it's time for you to get rid of these things. Put them downstairs. It's too much now. Jennifer,
I'm having flashbacks.
Oh my God, I tell you.
I'm having flashbacks.
Okay, Cammy. Next week we'll do that. Jennifer, you have to take out what you want and the others put them down because you don't need them. Alright, Cammy, next week. When next week comes. Oh my God, I don't have no time. I have to do this and I have to.
I go like this. to you, and then you take it and do it to the other side. Ready? Yeah, and then bring it back.
With your weird lips, they tell me whatever. Till I'm kissing them slow and gentle, a feather touch till a change in the weather. Hot, am I making your summer?
Till you were sleeping, alright.
Mommy, you need help, baby?
No, I'm done.
You work so hard. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It was delicious.
Yeah, when I came into work this morning, he said to me, Cammy, I said, good morning, Jennifer. Morning, Cammy. I have a big problem. A very big problem. I said, what is your problem? What happened? My hamster died. I said, yeah.
Sunflower.
She said, So I said, what are you going to do? I have to bury it. I said, yeah, you can dig a hole and bury it here outside. Yeah. Yeah, but I have to have a funeral and invite your friends over to the hamster funeral. I'll never forget that. And you had flowers on the grave. I had a good laugh. I was outside. I said, sign, you have, and you're crying. I can remember that very well. But the funeral is what takes me. The funeral is five people, then for myself, except at a hamster funeral.
But Cammy, you don't know the worst part of the story. Ready? A couple weeks later, or a couple months later, I dug it up.
What? I was there?
Would you be mad if I like surprised you and didn't tell you?
I would have been mad.
You would have been mad.
Because I wanna know.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me have that here. Because yeah. I probably when you tell me that, I might have fallen with a hand. Yeah, probably I would have fainted or something. Just unexpected, I see you, no, I want to know.
Yeah, yeah.
I prepare myself to know.
Because I was going to surprise you.
Yeah, I would have gone crazy. Because I would have been wondering, well, how she come to the airport, how she to get down here. I wouldn't want you to do that on your own. I wouldn't want you to go growing up with you. It was good. Yeah, it was good. Have a lot of laughter. You know, that is foolishness, fooling around.
I remember running around the house, slapping each other's ass.
God, Jennifer. We still had some good times, eh?
Yeah. It's crazy.
And the good times, especially when Howard and Mindy not home, and they gone up north or something. Oh, Lord, that used to be fun.
Yeah.
And friends over like crazy.
We'd have movie nights.
Cammy, come and see this. Cammy,
you'll
love this. Come and see this, Cammy.
What was it? Oprah.
Oprah.
So even when I was younger, I watched her all the time.
Even though when you was younger, you always say, I love Oprah. You always love Oprah. Since she's a little child. A little girl
growing
up. I always love Oprah. Go out and play baseball, which I
say,
hate that.
Oh, yeah,
and
make you play baseball.
Jennifer, I can't do this. Because when you bat in the ball, I always pray the ball come back and hit me in my face. I said, no way, I can't do this now.
Remember when me and Greg took you jogging?
Yeah, walk the block and come back.
You were good.
We have a lot of fun.
Thank you.
crazy to the Jenny Prince here. If anybody has told me that one of these Jennifer will come to send me a smile, I said no.